Breaking news, a man shot tonight in Mount Oliver. It happened on Brownsville Road near a convenience store. A bullet shattered the glass front door of the business. The victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition, and there's no word on any arrests.